Y'all know what I was thinking. It's gonna be a weird way to start a vlog, but I was low-key thinking, like, I'm bored as hell right now. I need to change the scenery. I'm low-key about to book a flight to go to New York. That don't seem like a bad idea. It's May 30th. I'm about to book a flight to go to New York tomorrow for a day and come back.
I know I'm not the only person that don't use their laptop for shit. I do everything on my phone. Like, I got a laptop, but I only use my laptop for editing. But these flights ain't bad either. $258 for a round trip. I'm cheap, so that's like my type of price right there.
I'm really about to book this flight. Like, I'm not playing for real. This is just like how my life be. I just woke up and was like, I want to go to New York. Now I'm about to go to New York. And the good thing about this is, though, I got a sister who live in New York. Vivian, I'm putting the vlog out, we'll see. And I don't have to pay for nowhere to stay. I'm not saying I'm using my sister for a career, you know, I love my sister. But that's a plus. I'm finna go out there for one day and just shop and then come back home. Cause I'm bored. Really awesome shit, though. I want to take this trip because I have been kind of dealing with some things, like mental block things, you know what I'm saying? So it's always going to be nice to get a change of scenery, you know? And I want to go to the Supreme store. I've never been to the Supreme store, and that's all I fucking wear is Supreme. That don't even make sense. Low key, I do got to think of what fit to put on. It's New York, you got to come fresh. That's going to probably gonna be the hardest part. I low key got a fit already in the vault that I have never wore. That might be the one. You know what I was just thinking though? I'm gonna scratch the fit that I had already. And I'ma come up with a fit based around this shoe that I haven't worn yet. So we go to New York. We're gonna go shopping. We're gonna try to come up with a fit for these shoes. That's the challenge. The challenge is go from Chicago to New York for a day to try to find a fit to go with this shoe.
Alright, so it's 9:17 the next day. I'm about to start getting ready to get up out of there. You know, I gotta look. They literally just sent me the notification. Start getting ready to get up out of there. Gotta pack my bag and shit, you know what I'm saying?
I bet I'm finally ready. Got my airport fit on. Not too crazy. Got my granddaddy 1500s on. You know I gotta be comfortable. These bitches are so comfortable. But they ain't really that good to look at. But I'm gonna pack my bag now.
Being that I'm not really fit to be gone for that long, and I'm shopping when I get up, I'm not taking a lot of shit. So I gotta take laptop, of course, that's very important. And then what we all came for.
Once upon a time,
the shoes that I'm gonna be king. I'm always here to fit around. So you out of town? You gotta smell good. Duh. I put a lot of other shit in the bag, but I'll skip the video. But you get the point.
You can let the window down if you want to take a picture of it.
Uh-huh. Picture. Got it.
You want to have that shade look.
Take my damn water bottle. Bro, this is a special type of water bottle. You can't just take it from me. I ain't gonna lie. Reggio's, this shit is disgusting. Like, this shit tastes like the box. This shit tastes like a fucking cardboard. This shit is not good. Like, what the fuck? I'm not this day on that train, because for one, I was just lost as hell. This shit confusing as hell. Like B train, C train, this ain't my first time being out here, but it's just like still, god damn, this shit confusing. I'm from Chicago, we got red line, blue line, green line. It's really all the same shit, but all that shit was confusing as fuck.
Well, I damn near was just going the wrong way.
But I damn near can make it to the Supreme store at 6:10. It closed at 7. 603 right now. I'm trying to go in there and find a shirt.
Yeah. I can't really record like on the floor, but I'm grabbing this bitch. This bitch tough.
So the trip to the Supreme Store was semi-successful. Grab some shit, you know, some little shit, but I just gotta get my pants or some shorts now. That's the last piece we need to grab, but then we're done. All right, so Eric Emanuel's store was at Epic Field. I didn't even wanna record the shit in there because there was literally nothing in there. I was here with one, but there wasn't another light to go with the color shirt I got, so. Knife in this bitch though, so they got some shorts. Look who it is. Look who finally decided to get off work.
Hey.
What's up?
Good. Why what's you good?
What you mean I caught you off guard? I told you I was vlogging.
It's not time. You did us today.
Huh?
Yesterday. I'm BBS. I mean Mari's sister.
Why are you in my bag, bro?
Can I get one?
Sure, you can. That was $8.
I get a Supreme.
You get a Supreme chapstick.
Yeah.
I had to get the brat some pizza. She's such a fucking crybaby. Hey, Mari, you gonna get me some pizza? We gotta go to Champions. We didn't even have Champions. We had the sign ain't even there, but this shit called Upscale. Alright. I ain't gonna lie. It is the next day. I've been doing hella shit off camera. We went to a party. All type of shit yesterday. But my camera was dead, so I couldn't even show y'all the footage. But I'm gonna throw some pictures in there with a bar. Some slight shit, some slight footage. I'm gonna show y'all. I did end up finding some shorts. Baby didn't have any shorts in there, so I went to the AH store and they got me right. So the fit damn near complete now. I could just chill for the rest of the day. And then my flight, I'm supposed to leave today, but I'll leave tomorrow, June 2nd. I'm supposed to leave June 1st. I'm gonna take some pictures in Chicago though with the fit. I know it's a New York fit. I should wear it in New York. But the weather out here is fucking trash. It was 96 degrees yesterday. And now it's fucking 60 degrees and cloudy as y'all can see. But I'm gonna wear the fit in Chicago. I'll leave tomorrow. I ain't gonna have time. And the weather will be better if I wear it in Chicago. So now, I'm gonna just chill, probably get some ice cream, get something to eat. Yeah, that's it. Bye bye, New York.
So we finally made it home after B being stuck in New York for 2 days and sitting at the airport for 13 hours after Delta canceled my flight twice. But we ain't gonna talk about that. I'm about to show y'all what I ended up getting to complete the fit. But first, we're gonna start off the bottom. Because it's not my favorite piece. Picked up some Bape shorts for the bottoms. And the good thing about these is, well, I don't know. I don't know. These bitches reversible. And of course I had the Supreme top. I'm gonna put it on in a minute. See how this shit look together. Some socks. Regular socks. But I did also wear up some Supreme chips. Very random. If you wanna see how I look with the fit on all together, just go to my Instagram and put it in the description down below. That's how we went off the video. That was my first vlog. Slight trip to New York, slight slapping. Second vlog, my first vlog, slight shopping trip to New York. One day, it was supposed to be one day, but it ended up being 3 days because my flight kept getting canceled, all type of extra crazy shit. But subscribe for some more content. I'm gonna drop a vlog every Saturday. I need my subscribers to help me to that. I'm dropping a vlog every Saturday. If I don't drop a vlog every Saturday, y'all can unsubscribe. I'm following me on Instagram, all of that. Yeah, we gone.